Hey, everybody. Hey, looky here. It's Grandpa. Papa, look at the ocean today. This is right at sunset on December 4th, right here at the beach. Look at how calm the ocean is, the Gulf of Mexico is today. Look at those waves compared to the other day, the movie I sent you the other day. The sun is beginning to set here. It's just barely sitting out on the horizon. I don't know if you can see it or not. See how the sky's turning purple around it? Not many clouds out. Probably will be a kind of just an ordinary sunset, but it's pretty anyway, isn't it? Watch that. I'll be right back with you as soon as the sun sets a little more. We'll bring you another little shot of it. Okay? Hi, Theodore. Hi, Charlie boy. Hello, Nolan. Hi, Oliver. Hi, Audrey Lane. See, the sun's hitting the water now. Way out there on the horizon. How far you think that is out there where the sun is on the water? Look at it. Now it's going down just a little bit below the water. Probably about another, 30, 40 seconds or a minute left to go on this sunset. Coming to you from Anna Maria Island in sunny, sunny southern Florida. Here it goes. Look at it sinking as the sun slowly slinks in the west. Look how it's lighting up the sky. Very pretty. Very nice. Look at that. Boy, it's almost like that every day, just like when you guys are in Florida, I'm sure. Charlie boy and Theodore. Look at that. It's about 2/3 of it left to go. Look how little the waves are coming in to the sandy beach. Not like the other day when they were banging on that pier out there. Oh, look at that now. I don't know. Can you tell the sun's about halfway down? I think the sun might be going to Shiloh or Lake St. Louis. Not sure. Wonder where it goes when it sets. There it goes. It's going down. Look how easy and calm the water looks, just like the lake down in Kentucky, doesn't it, boys and girls? Look at that sun setting. Uh-oh. It's over half now. It won't be long. It'll be disappearing off the horizon. Pretty nice little sunset. Although the sunsets are even prettier when there's a few clouds and the poofy clouds are around and they pick up the backlight of the sun setting. There's a little clouds there right above the sun. Don't know if you can pick it up or not. Oh no, look. Looks like my bald head going behind the couch. Oh no. That little baby Oliver's head looks like that. Oh, baby Oliver. Oh no. Oh, now look at the sky. Can you see that up above the sun about 40 or 50 feet? Look at that. It's lighting it up a little bit. Not as pretty as it is sometimes, but it's a very pretty sunset here. Uh-oh, just a little tip of the sun left, you guys. See it? Look at that. Look at this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom. Can you see it? It's just a little reflection there. Oh boy, it's almost gone altogether. It took about 10 seconds tonight. There it is. And there, gone. Okay, it's official sunset right here, Bradenton, Florida. Okay, you guys, this is your Grandpa and Papa signing off. Thanks a lot for listening. Tune in again next time.